Tonight, these 10 brave souls will subject themselves to 16 of the hottest sauces known to man. Welcome to the Hot Ones On The Spot Challenge. Our 10 contestants hail from the Virtual Pantheon community. Let's meet them now, starting off with Kermes.
I'm the froggiest voice VP, and I'm a big... So let's go.
Hi, I'm So. Good to see you all. I hope you all die.
I'm Juzo. I'm the dance team lead at VP, and I'm really excited for tonight. I'm probably going
to
die.
Hi, I'm Phil. I'm the Alpha Bunny. Don't listen to what Sully says, and I'm going to win this fight.
Hey, I'm Sage. Audible Chocolate. I'm going to win.
Hey, that's your boy, Scythe. I can do oral, you know, creative... Is this not one of those kind of interviews?
Tell him about the Italian hangar.
I got you,
Robert. I've been preparing for this freaking thing my entire life. I love hot sauce. Let's do this.
Hi, my name is Coco. I just woke up here. I don't know what's happening.
What's up? It's Kona. It's your boy, the tall boy. I'm gonna win this Poof Gang.
Nice. Hi, I'm Ultra. I'm the owner and founder of VP, and I'm completely terrified. Let's do this.
Players, I'm sure your food is getting cold, so let's play the on-the-spot challenge. The rules of the game are simple. Each player will take turns being on the spot. You'll be asked a personal question, and your fellow players will guess whether or not that statement about you is true. After you reveal the truth, players who guessed wrong must consume their next spiciest hot wing. Run out of your 16 wings, and you're out of the game. Also, if you can't take the heat anymore, you may bow out of the game at any time by pressing that pretty little button at the top corner of your booths. Kermes, you were chosen to go first, determined by a random order decided before the show. Let's play the on-the-spot challenge. Starting off with Kermes. Has Kermes ever gone skinny dipping? Kermes, will you please reveal your answer? Kermes has gone skinny dipping, which means Sully and Juzo.
All right, first sauce. Shit, here we go.
This doesn't taste good.
Sully, your question. Has Sully ever faked sick from work?
You could do it, Sage.
Sage,
I'm here. Come on.
Sully, what is your response?
Listen, when you drink too much alcohol...
Juzo, has Juzo ever cheated on a test?
Unanimous. Unanimous.
Juzo, please reveal your response.
Watch. Watch.
What's your response?
Oh,
oh,
Damn. Yeah, I was the head TA for a computer science course, and we figured out how a bunch of students were cheating, and so I got 13 students expelled.
You got 13 students expelled.
This man's the reason why we have to take our class. Horrible. Twice, because we failed it the first time.
Pill, has Pill ever marched in a protest?
Nah.
Players, enter your responses. Please reveal your answer.
I don't like going outside.
Yeah! Yeah.
Sage, has Sage ever overdrafted his bank account?
Nine.
Sage, yeah, I in you. Reveal you your in answer.
No, nah, your belief is misplaced.
Destroyed.
We got the jalapeno pepper.
We got the samba. Okay.
Yeah, samba.
It's drippy. Hold up. Sorry.
Yes. Yeah.
Brazil samba.
Ooh.
Actually, this is pretty good.
Next question for Scythe. Has Scythe ever played strip poker?
Oh, come on.
Yo, don't hit that green one for me again, Doug.
Scythe, please reveal your answer. Next up, Robert. Has Robert ever peed in the pool?
Definitely.
Your response?
That's a military move.
No
hesitation. That's a move there.
Fucking move there.
Robert, please reveal. Next up, Coco. Has Coco ever fallen asleep in a public VR chat world? Players, your response?
And Coco, it looks pretty unanimous right now. Your
Coco,
response,
press
the button. We know
go
we
ahead.
Need the answer.
Yeah.
Yo, this is gonna be easy.
Bro, my wings are getting cold.
Everybody is talking a big game right now, but we haven't even gotten to the trivia round yet. Next up, we have Kona. Kona, your question. Has Kona ever lied on their resume?
Player.
Can we stretch the truth?
Stretch the truth counts as well.
Kona, please reveal your response.
Oh,
Oh. Hell yeah, I did. The
How do you think I do it? Infantry, bro. I can't go telling people I shoot people for my job. The hill.
Second one was better.
Let's see.
This is more sour and bitter on this one.
Yeah.
To end this round of questions, Ultra, has Ultra ever drunk dialed an X?
Ultra.
We have no faith in you. Absolutely
Ultra,
not.
Please reveal your response.
I never double.
Oh,
oh, oh,
no
players.
No, I don't believe you. I don't believe you.
What a great way to end our first round on the spot. So Kermes, how you doing? How you doing over there? Just want to check in on everybody.
I'm doing so far so good.
Not too bad.
I'm a little more relaxed now that those ones didn't kill me.
Awesome. Coco, how are you doing? You hanging in there?
Yeah, I like these. They're pretty nice. Tasty. Delicious.
Very tasty. Very nice. All right. Well, our first round is complete. Let's take a look at the scores. And there's our lovely scores. You didn't think we were going to go easy on you, did you?
No.
I'm afraid.
At the end of each on-the-spot round, players must now answer 4 rapid-fire true or false trivia questions. I hope you all know your trivia because if not, you must consume 1 hot wing for every wrong answer you submit. But it doesn't stop their players. Each of these wings will have a dab of the hottest sauce you have, the death sauce.
Death sauce is the hottest sauce players will experience tonight,
clocking it at a whopping 1.1 million Scoville units. Contestants, let's play your first rapid-fire trivia round.
I'm scared.
So true or false, Abraham Lincoln had no middle name.
Here we go with the crowd.
The answer.
True. Abraham Lincoln did not have a middle
name. Your next question is in the category of alcohol. True or false, Germany drinks the most beer in the world per person.
Don't let me down.
The answer, false.
The Czech Republic drinks the most beer.
Damn it.
I knew it.
Nemo from Disney Pixar's Finding Nemo is a pufferfish.
I would be deeply concerned about this one if you did get it wrong. False, he is a clownfish. That one was an easy one. This one, however, do we have any baseball fans in the crowd tonight?
Any baseball sports fans? And history.
Sports, here we go. All right.
True or false, there was no World Series of Baseball in 1994.
I was born on 94.
True. Baseball players were on strike that year. Players, there are your current scores. Pill, you're going into the new frontier with getting all the way down to 9 now.
It's so thick. Why is it so thick?
Oh, yeah, that one. I'm chilling.
All right, here we go. I'm pouring.
Okay.
Oh, this is too good. I'm just chilling here with this one.
And come on, BR Chat family. I love them. Tell them yourself.
No milk, guys. No milk.
Second
no
wing.
Milk. No milk.
Don't touch your nuts!
I thought this was supposed to be weak for you. I thought you were gonna tase yourself in between each one.
The second wing is not bad.
The second wing is not that bad. Shit!
Oh my goodness! I dropped the entire bar.
Pill, how you doing? How you doing?
I can feel it. Only my right eye is like tearing up for some reason. I don't know why.
All right, well hang in there. Kona missed 3 trivia questions. Thankfully, you've seen Finding Nemo. I'm happy for you.
Yeah.
How are you feeling going into your next trivia rapid fire round?
You know, I'm still pretty confident.
We'll find out how confident
you are after we go through this next round of On the Spot, starting once again with Kermes. All right, players, listen up. Your next question. Has Kermes ever had a one-night stand?
Don't fail me now, Kermes.
Word to God.
Kermes, please reveal your response.
Yes!
Sorry, Kermes.
Sully, you're on the spot. Has Sully read a partner's text messages?
I have to give him the benefit of the doubt.
No. You can't
All
trust
right.
people out here.
Sully, would you please reveal your response?
Let me eat my wing.
Let me eat my wing.
Can you feel it crawling in your mouth?
I want any more wings down.
You can run, you can hide, but you can't escape my love.
Oh, which one did I just eat? That was not bad at all. I like that one.
Next up, we have Juzo. Has Juzo ever been hospitalized for something other than giving birth or being born?
Hey, you can't be the dance lead and not hurt yourself.
Juzo, your response.
Your firstborn child when you were in the
hospital. Yeah. Oh. No surprises there. No surprises there.
Has Pill ever sang in public?
Come on, Pill. I know you.
Pill, would you please reveal your response?
I hate you.
Welcome to 8B. That one was actually pretty good. Mm-hmm. The fourth thread is pretty nice.
Has Sage ever gone snowboarding?
All right.
Oh no. Oh no.
Sage,
oh, no.
Please reveal your response.
Very sorry to have said
Juzo, down to 7 now.
He can't handle the cold. He hates the cold.
He's from Texas.
Has Saif ever traveled to a foreign country?
No clue.
Oh god, I
feel like I wrote
All right, Kermes is the odd one out here. Saif,
please reveal your response.
Bro, I'm Mr. Worldwide. Let's go.
So, while Kermes enjoys this next hot wing, please fill us in on your logic behind that response. I noticed you were thinking about it for a little while there.
Oh, no, it was a YOLO. I don't fucking know him.
There you go. Robert, have you ever learned a foreign language?
Saif is thinking about it.
I know what his profession used to be.
Saif is thinking about it.
All right, I'll choose for you if you don't choose, mother...
Robert, please reveal your response.
Hey!
All right.
Has Coco ever bought a stranger a drink?
Come on, Coco. I know you. I know where you live,
Coco,
too.
Coco, reveal your response.
Let's go!
Kermes is on a race to catch up to Pill and Juzo right now.
I'm speedrunning this shit. Were they a stranger after you bought the drink?
So has Kona ever lied about their income? Players, your responses. Don't worry. The IRS is not watching. I don't think they watch my channel. I think you're okay. All right. Kona, please reveal your response.
I am well open about how poor I was growing up. I don't lie about that shit.
We lost a lot of people on that one. Juzo, how are you doing over there? You're at 6 now.
I sneezed. For time.
You sneezed?
Oh no.
Is there like chicken chunks all over your desk or anything?
No, not like that. No. It's just I can still feel like goes in my nose, and that is
the sauce bacon. That one was a lot worse. Unless this one sneaks up on me.
Has Ultra ever texted or taken a call while at the movies?
I'm saying texting. Either. I don't think he took a phone call.
He probably did text. He probably did text.
All right, Ultra. Please reveal your response.
Definitely.
You asshole!
All right, enjoy your wings there. I think it's pretty clear right now we have two front runners, the two still with double digits here. Robert.
Let's go.
Robert,
how many people here do you know, personally? How many people here do you know?
6, actually, IRL.
Oh, okay. So a bit of an advantage there. Coco, same question to you. Do you know most of these people, even IRL, or?
I'm really close to pretty much damn everybody here. Kermes is a late addition, and aside from you two, but I pretty much know everybody here.
We will start our next round of rapid fire true or false trivia. Here we go. The good news is there's only 4 questions, so nobody will be eliminated from this round. However, we could see some people get very close afterwards. All right, players, your first trivia question. True or false? John Lennon's middle name was Edward.
Hey, Alexa.
The answer. it's cheating.
The answer is false.
Kona. Are you a John Lennon fan?
So that didn't sound right.
Fair enough.
True or false, broccoli was once banned from the White House. All right. The answer is true. In 1990, George H.W. Bush moved it from the White House menu. Coincidentally, his son nearly choked to death on a pretzel 12 years later. True or false, Japan has square watermelons.
Unanimous immediately. Yeah, so that's fucking weird.
Apparently everybody is well versed on internet memes. Yes, that is true. They do have square watermelons.
Yes. I had one when I went to Japan. That's how I know.
True or false, porcupines can float.
In water.
In what?
In water. True.
In where the fuck else would they float?
In air.
The answer is true.
Kona.
Okay. Kona zero. Was.
Kona, whoa. Did you? Kona cleared a trivia round. Perfect round for Kona. There you go.
Players, there are your new scores. Please clear your boards and enjoy your hot wings.
I'm not hungry, John.
All right, here we go.
I'm not hungry.
No.
You're not hungry. You're not hungry.
Two sauces, two the hot sauce tab.
Oh, shit,
yeah. There's
a lot.
Actually got in my nose. That actually burns. It's in my nose.
Oh, no, we got to put the middle sauce on, too, right?
Put the sauce on it.
Yes, don't forget, you do need to put and on also each of those wings a dab of the hottest
New Orleans bourbon.
Oh, it's so good.
Okay, we still haven't heard Cypher and Tazen
pouring the hot sauce on it. The
root coated that one. Oh, shit.
Oh, okay.
Jesus.
Oh.
Oh, was that? Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh, god.
The man's got a taser.
Are you okay?
Oh, the endorphins.
I just want to check in on a few people. Robert's still hanging on there with 10 wings. My goodness. Also, Juzo, 4 wings left. How do you think this round's gonna go?
I'm not gonna miss a single one, obviously.
Kermes, you still good? You still good? You
Mr. Stark, I don't feel so good.
All right. The good news is you're starting off once again our round of on the spot, so you don't need to worry about this question.
But do you consider yourself a exhibitionist, would you say, possibly?
Oh, I don't think so. I don't know. Ooh.
Don't think so? All right. Well, your question. Has Kermes gotten busy in a public place? Players, your responses, please.
Ooh. Oh.
Yeah. All right. Kermes,
please reveal your response.
Sorry, boys.
No!
We lost quite a few on that one. Coco, what was your reasoning behind that response?
I can relate.
Sully, next player on the spot. Has Sully ever been nude in public?
Is Coco gonna make this unanimous?
All right, Sully, your response.
We're all going down another wing.
You motherfuckers know me too well. Nah. God damn it.
Juzo, do you take public transit a lot? Would you say you take public transit a lot?
Fair amount.
All right, players, your question. Has Juzo ever hopped a turnstile?
What does that mean again?
What is that?
You jump over the thing to
you go over the subway trains things.
Oh, Kona gets it wrong. Right,
Juzo, please reveal your response.
No!
That's a lot of now on there! I'm seeing a lot of threes now.
Yo, and this motherfucker was saying he doesn't let people cheat on tests.
That was
Next question is for Pill. Has Pill ever snitched on somebody at work?
Didn't even have to finish it. No.
Damn, my man ain't no rat.
He ain't no snitch.
All right, Pill, please reveal your response.
Bro, you think I'm worried?
We currently have 2 players sitting at 2 right now. Ultra, how you doing?
Feeling good, Mr. Krabs.
I'm feeling it now, Mr. Krabs.
I'm sitting here screaming, and it tastes good. This is gonna be a sneaky one. I know it.
Dragon's breakfast.
It's not. It doesn't hurt yet. This is terrifying.
Dragon's breakfast is not spicy. What the fuck?
Oh, there it is.
It's Asian spice.
Roller coaster, dude.
You're right.
Asian spice, bro.
I just wanted to. Before we continue, I just want to double check. Nobody wants to bow out yet. We're all doing this.
We're keeping. Virtual Pantheon doesn't quit.
Yeah.
All right. Next question is for Sage, I believe. All right, Sage, have you ever had a run-in with the law?
I'm gonna answer that with another question.
Okay.
What do you think an African-American male in America would say to that question?
Okay.
Players, your question! Has Sage ever lied to a law enforcement officer? Robert thinks
Robert.
It's, okay, well, let's Sage, your response, please.
Robert, I'm sorry, Doug.
You fucking bastard. I trusted you. I trusted you, Sage.
I want to live. I don't care about your trust. I want to live.
Hey, at least I'm finally starting to experience a burn. My lips are actually burning a bit now.
Ultra and Juzo still hanging in there. Pill and Kermes catching up very rapidly. We'll see where this next question goes. Next question is for Syph. Syph, do you have a lot of partners? Would you say in the past you've had a lot of partners?
He's Mr. Worldwide. Of course he has. Mr. Worldwide over here.
Good? Good.
Are you still with us? Are you still with us?
You're good?
I'm going to get this demon sauce out of me.
All right, we'll just go to the question, then I'll stop picking on you. All right, players, has Syph ever called a partner by the wrong name?
Players, you're
absolutely not.
I'm not ready to get this one wrong. I'm not ready
All
to
right.
get this one wrong.
Syph, your response, please.
Yeah, that's right. Because I called her out cheating.
Yo! Kirby's down to two now. Ultra down to one. Ultra down to one there.
This is getting dangerous. This is getting very dangerous.
We're getting down to the last one. People are eliminated.
Oh my goodness.
We may see our first elimination soon here. Ultra, how well do you know Robert? Just out of curiosity.
I'd say it's 65-70%.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
It wasn't even spicy.
It's immediately hot. I don't like it.
All right, Robert, your question. And Ultra is hanging in the balance here, so here we go. Has Robert ever won more than $50 while gambling?
Players, your responses.
Well, thanks for saying it out loud, huh?
All right, unanimous. Robert, please reveal your
response. My boy!
We got a freebie, by the looks of it. All right, go ahead and clear your board.
$100 in bingo, let's go!
No, I won about, 2K on 21.
Let's go!
All right, next up, Coco. Has Coco lost more than $50 while gambling?
Players,
Coco,
responses?
I know the blood that's running through your body right now. I know the blood that's running through your body.
He's the person Coco, who fucking keeps going back until he gets his money back.
So gambling, yes. You're all eaten.
And we have our first elimination. Ultra, please eat your death sauce.
The most I've lost.
I didn't even put
the
sauce.
I was wondering why the money wasn't in this world.
I'm just gonna
melt through it.
It's terrible.
All right,
I spend all my money at the club.
You gotta douse it, Ultra.
I know.
You have to douse it.
I fucking know. It's dripping.
All right, next chat. This one's Death Valley.
My table is right here.
Hold on. I gotta mentally prepare for this.
Well,
you know, it's like I can't taste anything yet, so it's just my lips that are gonna.
We're gonna die. Death Valley sauce. Here we go.
Oh.
We just got some four trivia questions.
We got this, clearly.
Play it up a bit more to psych everybody else out, I'm sure. I'm sure, yeah.
Hurts just looking at you. The question is, how many people are going to die on the trivia rounds?
I think we're going to lose a few on the trivia rounds.
Oh, that's an oofskies.
It hurts to breathe.
Oh my.
All right, that was not bad. Dead Pally, not bad. You'll be missed.
All right, our first player is down. Moment of silence for Ultra while they go and sweat it out. Kermes, how you doing? How you doing there? You ready? You ready to go through what you just witnessed? Juzo?
I don't want to.
I wasn't first out. I don't care anymore.
that's all that matters. That's all that matters. We are at Kona. We are at Kona. Gosh. And actually, because Ultra is out now, it means we are going to get to our trivia round even quicker.
Ooh.
All right, so Kona.
Your question, has Kona ever used a fake ID?
Players, your response.
Absolutely.
See, I don't want to go with these two right here because they have bad choices.
I see. I'm putting in the... It was an honor to serve with you.
Kona, your response, please.
100 bucks, well, go red.
If you know me enough, my mom was clubbing when I was 3 years old, so.
Mm-hmm.
No!
No! We lost two more!
Let's go!
Kermes, Juicery, go ahead and finish up your final wing. We wish you all the best.
I was getting
hungry. I'm good for having faith in people of VP to be.
I know, right?
I believe in you, dog. You can do it. You can do it.
Hold on. Mine is fully doused.
Nice.
I'm gonna die.
We're still alive. Somebody in the chat said we'll pray for your buttholes.
There you go. This is the worst. This is the worst.
Walk of shame.
Walk of shame.
Walk of shame. Walk of shame.
Let's go.
Hold hands. You guys got to hold hands.
No, I'm not. I'm tight.
Hold hands on the way out.
They're so cute.
Coco, how's your trivia? How have you done the last couple trivia rounds? You think this one's going to go good for you?
I think it's gonna be worse.
All right. Well, let's find out. Moving on to your four rapid fire trivia questions. Players, here we go. True or false? There are 100 dimples on a golf ball.
Hold on, let me get this golf ball in my room and count.
Yeah, hold on. One second.
All right. The answer to that one is false.
There are 300 and 500
dimples. Yes!
Your question, players, true or false? Before becoming queen, Queen Elizabeth was a mechanic. True or false?
You're struggling to hit the button there.
There we go. All right. The answer is
true. She was a mechanic during World War II.
Your next question. All the kings in a standard deck of cards have a mustache. True or false?
Mm-hmm. Wrong.
False. The King of Hearts does not have a mustache.
He knew the cards, did he?
Next up.
No, you're chilling.
Here's a gaming question for you. Here's a retro gaming question.
Oh, thank God. Finally,
I'm a gamer.
True or false? Mario of Super Mario Brothers fame was once a carpenter. True or false? The answer is true.
Yes.
He was a carpenter in the original arcade Donkey Kong game.
I thought he was.
I had one of those when I was younger. Okay, I was right.
Coco, how did Coco fare this round?
Oh, damn.
And finally, the trivia master, Kona. How did Kona do?
Four.
Oh!
okay, we're not doing so bad now. I don't feel so bad now.
One more elimination pill. Pill, how you doing there? How you doing? How you doing on your last wing?
Hold on.
I keep getting distracted.
Oh, Doug, you didn't quit.
Let me crack the last four open.
Sydney screaming.
You're stronger than you were. You're stronger than they thought, Doug.
Let's see how these taste.
You beat them. That's all that matters, Doug. You didn't quit.
I'm enjoying this. This is good.
I'm in a nut.
What? I know you're in a spice play. All right.
Spice play? Oh, no.
Someone said hard pill.
Don't kink shame me.
Get these.
Do I need
anybody
okay
out
there?
I think
a trash bin. He may or may not need a trash bin.
Oh, no.
Why are you recording me? Is this funny to you?
Players, are you ready to go?
As ready as I can be.
Yeah.
All right. Got a few teetering on the edge here. We'll see how this next question goes. Sully, you're safe for this round. You are on the spot.
Yes! Let's go.
Your question, are you okay? Are you okay over there? Oh my goodness.
Did somebody sock you? That sounded like you got hit.
All right. Sully, would you consider yourself a fairly healthy person? You're a fairly healthy person?
Oh, no, absolutely.
Absolutely. All right. Players, listen up. Here is the question. Sully, has Sully ever had the chicken pox?
I'm going to say this out of hope he did, because I'd like Sully. And
I missed even a 50-50 gamble.
Yeah.
Oh. Chicken pox can kill you later
think?
In life.
What do you think?
Yeah, you get the shingles. Whoa. Afterwards.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Oh.
My friend, you're going to play safe or you're going to play ballsy? You dying with everybody or are you dying alone?
I don't want to go through that again, Johnny.
We need a response. All right. They all say you have. Sully, please reveal your response.
A little bit of context. When I was 7 years old, I came into contact with a specific person that I used to go into class with. Little did I know they had chicken pox. And also, little did you know that was all bullshit.
Oh, no. Where's my knife?
Kona, Scythe.
Actually, Scoot, where's my gun?
They thought, motherfucker, they thought.
Another one down the hatch. Please finish your final wing.
That is unfortunate.
Is this funny, Ty?
Are you not entertained?
I'll strangle you, you say.
Right. Do it! Here I go, last.
Don't count on me yet.
Oh, that's so much. What the f*** is wrong with me? My hands are so shaky.
My knees are weak.
Damn near the half the bottle on the fucking
thing. Suffer with us.
I'll show you. You're gonna be a yogurt boy? Cypher, are you gonna be a yogurt boy?
I'll show you a yogurt male. I ain't an alpha male. I ain't a sigma male. I ain't a beta male. I'm a yogurt male.
You're a yogurt.
Eat your damn wing, bitch.
What is a yogurt male? Is that like a guy in a yogurt commercial?
No.
So they're like eating a cup of yogurt and touching themselves while they eat it. Just like,
it's an inside joke.
It's an inside joke?
If you want to know what a yogurt male is, I'll see you after the show, Johnny.
Oh.
Good night, everybody.
He's deep throating it.
This is a new kind of pain.
this pain. It's...
Oh God!
Hello there.
It's not.
Angel of my nightmares. Shadow in the background of the morgue.
Oh my God.
Unsuspecting
victim. Still alive, boys.
We still chilling.
No one will ever find me.
Do the mask speech.
Where are you?
I get your asses in the back.
Sorry. Oh my goodness.
Cheers to everybody.
Son of a fuck.
Cheers.
There you go. Yeah, cheers. Oh, cheers. Let's go. Cheers.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Oh!
Thank you very much. Walk of shame for two more players. That leaves us with Sully, Sage, Robert, and Coco. Sage, you feeling good? You get to sit this one out?
Oh, I'm safe as shit.
You might be dead. Question for you before we start with the next question. Sage, do you consider yourself a very, giving person? You give lots of people gifts?
No?
Okay, interesting. Well, players, your question. Has Sage ever re-gifted something? Unanimous no. Sage, your response.
Chip. All of us together.
Right.
Yeah!
They survived for another round. All right, next up, Robert.
I'm gonna need a lot of Tums after this. I'm gonna just say that. My stomach ain't happy with me.
Do you find that you're a person that likes to snoop around? Do you snoop around things? You like to sleuth a little bit?
I can be a quiet lurker, yes.
All right, question for you. Players, has Robert ever snooped through a friend's room, cabinets, or property? Your responses, please.
I'm going against the fucking curve here.
All right, Robert, your response.
Fuck!
Down 2-1.
Go ahead and eat your wing. Go ahead and clear your boards when you are ready.
Awesome.
Coco, if you're able to eliminate Master Sage and Sully, then it'll be between you and Robert.
Wow.
Johnny's betting on me to lose.
Coco, do you enjoy cooking? Are you a little bit of a chef?
I very much like to cook, yeah.
You very much like to cook. All right, players, your question. Has Coco ever set something on fire while cooking? Your responses, please.
Yeah, he's pretty clumsy.
All right. They're all saying yes, Coco.
What's the answer?
So funny story about that. A roll of paper towel just happened to be really close to the flame, right?
Oh no.
All right. We're back over to Sully.
Sully, would you say you're a person that enjoys, watching cartoons,
Yes, I very much do.
Very much do? Okay, question for you. Yeah.
Have you ever thought a cartoon character was hot? Players saying yes, your response, please.
Yeah, Definitely.
Yes.
Definitely.
All right. They remain in for another
absolutely
round.
Yo, Starfire can be kind of bad sometimes, bro.
All right. Sage, question for you. Are you also, do you consider yourself also a chef? You know, you enjoy cooking?
I do enjoy cooking.
Okay. Question. Has Sage ever eaten a food that broke the 5-second rule? Response, please.
Is gone. That shit's gross.
Oh.
No. Oh!
Oh
no!
Nice knowing you too,
Sully. Coco, please finish your final
standards.
Wing.
I'm gonna shake it. I'm gonna shake it. Sean Evans style. Hold on.
Last wing.
Oh yeah, you're true.
An oath to Sean
Evans.
Actually,
shake mine here. Shake mine as well.
But it's too viscous to even fucking shake.
Look at the chat.
Damn well know it.
Here we go.
I'm not happy.
One life for me.
Right. Dousing. Coco together. Coco together. You son of a bitch.
Hold on. I'm dousing it. I'm not eating it yet. I'm not eating it yet. Hold on. I'm dousing it.
Nice knowing you too.
It's thick with three C's.
It's so fucking thick, bro.
It's so thick.
Yo.
It's thick with three C's.
All right, Coco, you ready? You ready?
Count her off. Let's go. So.
Three, two, one.
One.
Oh, you can hear the crunch. You can hear that crunch.
No!
Yummy.
I fucking wish mine was still hot enough to crunch.
I know, right? No, it's too cold.
God damn it.
It's all soggy. All right, so which one of them's going to puke first?
My money's on
I got it down. I got it down. All right.
That's hot.
I fucking wolfed that shit down, bro.
I may or may not need to get my stomach checked for a hole in the stomach lining.
I'm trying to swallow.
Doach has had fun with that stomach.
It's getting worse.
Backstage right
it's
now,
getting worse. It's getting worse. Choices. It's getting worse. Oh no, what am I done?
I can't feel my lips anymore.
All right, players, thank you very much.
My stomach's going burr.
We are down to our last two. We brought out our first casualty here. We have Kermes. And Kermes, would you consider yourself, you know, a gearhead, or if you're across the pond, they call them petrol heads?
No, not at all.
Not at all? Okay, well, that may be a hint. Your question, players, is, has Kermes ever driven stick? Has Kermes ever driven a standard transmission vehicle? Robert is saying no. Sage?
Everyone should at least once. I'm gonna go with Sage.
Okay. Well, here we are. This is the deciding question. One of you is going to win, and one of you is about to down some death sauce.
Kermes.
To the end, motherfucker.
The answer.
To the end, motherfucker.
Yep.
Oh, you did?
I've driven one, yeah.
Sage, congratulations, you are a winner.
All right.
Yo, I'd like to thank my mom, the Academy.
Thank you, Kirby.
Everyone I ERP'd with.
I saved my biggest wing with the most sauce on it.
Oh, damn. Eat it like they do in the cartoons, Joe. Just stick it in and pull out the bottom.
Mm-hmm. Oh, good. I'm regretting it.
No, I bet you are, dog. I bet you are.
Oh, it burns.
Yeah, that's my least favorite one. I don't like that. Just eat.
My stomach is not happy at all.
You're good? You're okay, Robert?
No, I'm not. I am very much not. My stomach has probably got a hole in it somewhere.
Oh my goodness.
It gets worse. It's not stopping.
Well, as Robert suffers, I will thank everybody who participated this evening in our on-the-spot Hot Ones Challenge. Thank you to Kermes, to Soul, Juzo, to Pill, Sage, Sif, Robert, Coco, Kona, and Ultra.
Let's go. No! What is going on?
No.
We're live.
Oh, he's fucking looking at him coming out. Look at fucking goblin.
I guess welcome to VR chat, everybody. Welcome to VR chat.